on the road. This is the end of the nice road and the start of the four-wheel drive, I think. Good idea slowing down for them. This was all dry last time I was through here. The Transalp doesn't seem to mind this stuff too much. Well, at least he made it more or less out. Ha ha!